sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole, e io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me, mio sole, tu sei qui con me, con me, con me. Sempre mia alma tuya sola, yo te quiero, amada niña mía, igual que ama la flor la luz del día. giornano. Passa mai la notte dentro a te. Se pensi che oramai vita più non c'è. Non c'è d'arra se puoi. Ognuno piange sa. Quando pace più non c'è, vuoi cantare insieme a me? Quando il giorno notte ormai, oh no, e tu non ce la farai. Se nel mondo sei solo tu e la notte lunga sai, se la vita che tu fai è solo guai, ma perché? Non è come te.
fiori in mare luccica e tira forte il vento. Su una vecchia terrazza davanti al Golfo di Sorrento, un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai, e una catena ormai che sogna il sangue di te bene assai. Vide le luci in mezzo al mare, pensò alle notti là in America. Marrona sola la lampare e la bianca scia di un'elica. Guardo negli occhi la ragazza, quegli occhi vedi come il mare. Quell'improvviso uscì una lacrima e lui credette di affogare. Te voglio fan scordare le parole, confondono i pensieri. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai, e una
oh. fantasia, io vedo un mondo chiaro, e anche la notte è meno scura. Lo sogno d'anime che sono sempre
I'm Principessa, ne
solo sogno l'orizzonte, manca le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce, una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre mostra tutto il mio cuore che hai acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
One, two.
Stunning grata.
straight into cotton fields. And I'll say,
quando è giorno no, passa mai la notte dentro a te. Se pensi che oramai vita può
one, two.
Good evening, everybody.
Hello.
And welcome. Welcome to this Cruise Bereavement Care Charity concert. The last one we were able to perform live was on the 19th of October 2019. We have done a virtual concert in between that, which we did last February, which was well supported online, but now we're so delighted to be back playing live, playing and singing for you to raise money for this wonderful charity. And whether you're watching online now or whether you're here in the audience, it's great to see you with us. Just a little bit of housekeeping before we start. If any of you have parked in the car park opposite the church and not paid to park, you need to do that, because the traffic wardens around here are very well aware of when events are going on and they like to pounce on people. So if you haven't parked, please do that. Just to say one or two things. Toilets are through that central door into the far room, turn to your left. And there is also a disabled toilet just where you came in on the right hand side. When I say disabled, I don't mean it's not working. It's fully operational. Okay, what else do I have to say? For those of you watching on YouTube, if you would like to support us by donating something, then the way you can do that will appear on the screen at various times during the concert. We have a Just Giving page where you can donate online, or you can send a check payable to Cruise Bereavement Care Wales. And again, the details of that will appear on the screen from time to time. And if you're donating online and you are a taxpayer, please tick the gift aid box. That will increase your donation by 25% and will cost you absolutely nothing. So, that's all the waffle over. Now, let's get on with it, shall we?
Okay.
Thank you, Keith, for that. There was a little bit of feedback on this mic when Keith was speaking. Is it still there?
No.
No. Okay, we're all right then. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle. In that old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana. In that old cotton fields back home. When those cotton balls get rotten, you can't. About a mile from a Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle, in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home. When those cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton. In them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from a Texarkana.
Everybody. Just in case you didn't get that, that was cotton fields. Now, we've been here quite a long time to get everything set up. We've been here since 3 o'clock, and then at 7 minutes to 7, Pete decides to injure himself by knocking his head with the guitar. Okay, this next one is Walk in the Room. And the last time we did this was at a friend's wedding. And we thought, what a good idea it would be to sing Walk in the Room as they walk in the room.
Don't jinx us. Please don't jinx us.
That was a brilliant idea. Unfortunately, we got into the middle of Pete's introductory riff and everything blew. And we had to leave them standing in the doorway for ages while we sorted it all out. So fingers crossed that won't happen.
Oh, I'm right back there now.
Are we good?
Yeah.
Oh, I can see a new expression on my face, and I can feel a strange sensation taking place. But I hear the guitar playing lovely tune every time that you walk in the room. I close my eyes for a second and pretend it's you alone. But meanwhile I try to act so not
nonchalant. Oh, summer nights with the magic moon. Every time that you walk in the room. But maybe it's a dream come true, standing right alongside of you. Wish I could show you how much I care, but I only have a nerve to stay. Well, I can feel that something pounding in my brain. Just any time someone speaks your name. Oh, trumpet sound and I hear thunder. Walk in the room. Maybe it's a dream come true, standing right alongside of you. Wish I could show you how much I care, but I only have a nerve to stay. Well, I can't see a new expression on my face, and I can feel a strange sensation taking place. Oh, I hear the guitar playing a lovely tune. Oh, every time that you, every time that you, every time that you walk in.
Okay, this next one, when we gave Keith the list of songs to choose from, he said, oh great, I love Buddy Holly. This is gonna be great, this. And he gets on his drums, he's going, diddling, diddling, diddling. I said, no, Keith, we're not doing Buddy Holly's version of Buddy Holly's song. We're doing Eva Cassidy's version. It's a lot slower.
Thrown away my nights, wasted all my days.
Thank you very much. There's still some feedback coming up on here, Pete. I don't know whether you can hear it. We're going to pass over now to a wonderful choir. We heard them rehearse before, and they were absolutely spot on. It was lovely. Some lovely chords going on. So we're going to introduce Sensation with the musical director, Jamie Lees, with his lovely, lovely pink tie. He's got to match the girls, you see, hasn't he? So here we go. Here's Sensation. Thank you very much, everybody.
Well, it is absolutely wonderful to be back. Like Keith said before, it's been 2018 since we sang as a choir as well. Obviously, we were here for Cruise, and then we did our own concert the week after, and then it's been a difficult 2 years for us because it's been, obviously, with there being so many of us, we weren't able to meet up at all. Some of our members haven't returned as yet, but we're hopeful that they will do. But having said that, we have got some new members, so that's even better for us. And it's one young lady's first concert here tonight, so I'm not going to name who it is. But yes, it's her first concert here tonight, so I'm sure she's looking forward to it. It is an absolute honour to be back. I have to say, Keith, I can't see you because of the sunshine. It's probably, you nearly didn't have us here because the ladies found out on Thursday there was no cakes at half time and there was a bit of a riot. But luckily we managed to talk them round, but don't worry, we are here, and it really is an honour to be back. One of our first songs, seventh time, is it? My goodness me. My goodness. Well, it would definitely be your seventh time. So one of our first songs tonight is a new song for us, and it is called May It Be. It's from the film Lord of the Rings, if I'm correct, and the original singer was Enya, so please enjoy.
May it be when darkness comes.
Well done, ladies. Calm down. Okay, so I probably should have introduced ourselves a little bit as well. We are Sensation. We are a community-based choir based in Abergele Pensarn. And we are celebrating our 10-year anniversary next year. So look out for a big concert coming up next year for Defna. So our next song this evening is a classic for us. It was going to be Retired, but it's when we decided, when we found out it was coming back here again this year, thankfully, that we decided to sing this one for you. So the one thing that hasn't improved over the past 2 years is my Welsh. So please forgive me. This is You've Raised Me Up, a.k.a.
Thank you. Fancy. That's how they sucker you in. promises of sweet and fluffy heavenly treats. There's someone madly waving something in the back there. Oh, there are cakes! Ah, oh, the evening is saved. Right, as I said, there was more of me last time I was here. It's brilliant to be playing live again, by the way. There were more of me last time. I seem to be dwindling as time goes by. So I'm hoping to make up for in volume what I lack in numbers.
Oh, she takes care of us.
noticed a missing verse in that last song, didn't I? Okay, I'm going to finish as noisily as I began.
thought you said Steve O'Grady was coming, not Ed Sheeran. about the outtakes that I was talking about before, including Keith on drums and John. But you didn't play the bass then, did you?
I played a bit of bass and a bit of lead.
There you go.
Family.
this one if anybody wants to join in.
Yeah, sing along. Are we good?
Oh, the sun beats down, melted all upon the roof. And your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the bone wall, down by the sea, on a blanket, my baby, is where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sound. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking about. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk. From above you see the happy sound of the carousel. You can almost the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on the blanket of my baby, where I'll be. Under the boardwalk, out of the sun. Under the boardwalk, we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, the people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Down all alone against the world outside. faces when Keith plays his little fairy bells. Okay, yes, we've got some Beatles to finish this session off. How can we forget the Beatles?
May the spotlight over here, the sun's just set in the right place. Are we good?
Yeah.
Ooh, I need your love.
Hang on a second. Hang on a second. That was a bit low, that. You know, that was just a bit. My voice has gone a bit higher ever since I had that colostomy.
Did you notice she blamed me straight away? And it was, in fact.
Second fret.
I was going to say, we sometimes play all the right notes, not necessarily in the right order.
There we go. Bit of a Les Dawson moment there. One, two.
Ooh, I need your love, babe. I guess you know it's true. I hope you need my love, babe, just like I need you. Oh, hold me, love me, hold me, love me. I ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week, love you. Love you all the time. Love me, hold me, yeah, love me. I ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week, 8 days a week. I love you, 8 days a week. It's not enough to show I care.
Okay, so I'd like to introduce a lady now. Her name is Claire Horrocks. Where is she? There she is, here she comes. Claire is the lady in charge of fundraising for Crews Bereavement Care for the whole of Wales and the southwest of England. And today she's travelled up here from Chepstow all the way to be with us. So just before we break for a few moments, And Claire is going to speak to us about the work of Cruise Bereavement Support. Thank you, Claire.
Thank you very much, although I think it's really unfair that you're making me come on after you've just sung the Beatles. So my name's Claire, I'm from Cruise Bereavement Support, and I basically get to come to really lovely events like this and help support these guys with all their fundraising. It's an absolute pleasure to be here tonight. I think this might be my first actual physical in-person event that I've done since I joined Cruise 18 months ago, so this is a real honour to be here. I don't know how much you guys know about Cruise, but they're an amazing charity and they provide grief support for people at any time in their lives. It could be the next day or it could be 50 years down the line. We don't discriminate. And as you can imagine, over the last couple of years, we've seen a little bit more people needing our services. So events like this really, really help us because it means that we can put any money raised towards recruiting and training and supporting new counsellors to come and join the North Wales branch, actually, because that's where all the money will be going from this event. And we've got some people from the North Wales branch here, like Sue, who's standing in the back hiding. And we've got Betty as well, and they do some incredible work locally. And they give up all their time completely free of charge. And they work harder than most people that I know, and they do an incredible job. So without you guys supporting this sort of event, they wouldn't be able to do that, and they wouldn't be able to continue to do that. So thank you so much for everything that you've done. And if you haven't donated on the Just Giving page yet, then please do. Or as I said, send a check in because we need as much money as possible so that we can make sure that everybody is supported. And like Sensation said, it gave me goosebumps when you were saying about I'll be there, because it definitely is what our charity does. So thank you very much. And I'm really sorry, there's no cake.
Just have a Pete. Pete. Thank you.
Need a win?
No.
No, you're right, yeah? For you. Go for the back. Why? So they need a win. I'll go for a win. home.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're back.
Now, I'm going to introduce this first. I'm going to introduce this first song. It's John Helm here, our bass player, has made some friends in America who are watching on the live stream, so everybody wave, turn to the camera and say, hello everybody in America. And he made friends with a few people on Facebook, and they're all called John Helm. Anyway, some of them are watching. There's about six of them, isn't there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Six John Helms. Hi John, hi John, hi John, hi John, hi John. And they asked him, are you singing anything Welsh? And he said, no, but now we are. Just for the people in America. And it's called Callum Lawn. Now I'm sure most of you know Callum Lawn, so you can join in if you like.
So we've got a Scouser and a Mancunian singing Welsh.
But for those people in America, Callum Lawn means pure heart. Basically, if you've got a pure heart, you don't want for anything silver and gold. You can be happy with just a pure and honest heart. Okay?
Rain, please tell me now how does that seem fair for her to steal my heart.
heart away when she don't care. I can love another while my heart's somewhere far away.
I fell into your open arms.
our first Johnny Cash song. It's got quite a few famous ones, obviously, but this one is mostly famous for changing key 5 times. And that's why I'm not playing the guitar.
another three songs to sing for you this evening. I'd just like to say, Keith, I'm glad you're keeping up with tradition and pinching one of our songs again this year, from last year, well, for the year with your song, in terms of Come On Man, so thanks for that. Just let me know which one you'd like to pinch next time, after we finish this evening. Okay, so the next song that we're going to sing is our second song, new song of the evening, and we're actually going to country this time in terms of style, and it's by a lady called Casey Musgrave. You may have heard of it, you may not, and it's called Rainbow.
Thank you.
was this year, Keith. It's been an absolute honour to come back. I think us ladies have really enjoyed actually having a chance to sing in front of an audience again. And I do want to say thank you to Jamie and Choirmaster, because it's been, you know, 2 years of trying to keep us going. There's been online quizzes. There's been all sorts going on, trying to keep us all motivated. We did even try to do singing via Zoom, but it didn't quite work. So we only tried that once. So we've been back together as a choir now for about 5 months, so, and it really is very special to us, because we are a family at the end of the day, ladies. So for our next song, again we're going to country. It's our third new song of the evening, and it's by Maren Morris, and it's called My Church.
the younger generation. So I think this is a pandering thing. The wheels on the bus hang round and round. The wheels on the bus hang round and round. There you go, that's my bit of pandering for the day. Well, this next song actually does mention children once or twice. You know, I figure if I keep talking long enough, you might start to forget how awesome Sensation just went.
Thank you. Okay, it seems I've got a pattern here. I'll start noisy and then do a cheesy love song and then go back to noisy again. So I'm going to stick with that pattern. Cheesy love song coming up. Thank you.
but my mind. And in my dreams I've kissed your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so much, I love you. To see the sunlight in your head and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, I've just got to let you know, 'cause I wonder where you are and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let me start by saying I love you. Loving you, tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. Let me start by saying I love you.
Thank you very much. Now, I promised you noisy for the last one, and noisy is what you're going to get. And it's going to be even noisier because now, unbeknownst to them, I'm going to call the band to come up and help me out vocally with this one, and maybe Keith give me a bit of drums as well. Now, this is totally unprepared for them. They're not practiced, or they're going to hate me after this. I know they are.
Already have.
Up till a few minutes ago, I had somewhere to sleep tonight.
Oh, wow. What do you think? Suit me. Lovely. We're having those last three songs as well. Absolutely. Like, fair warning. Fantastic.
Okay, here we go. Now, now I need these guys to give me some R's. So, tell you what. No, I'll do the last one. So let's have a little bassy one. And then. Okay, are we ready?
Yep.
Two, three, four.
Now shake it, my baby, now.
Sorry, actually. See, that was practice. It was all their fault. It was all their fault.
You did the second one or the first one? I'm doing the first one.
Right. I
ready?
Anyone?
Here we go. Two, three, four.
Let's shake it up, baby, now. come on, come on, baby, now. Come on and work it on out. And work it on out now. You know you look so good. You know you got me going now. Just like I knew that you would. Now shake it on, baby, now. Twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on, baby, now.
Come on, baby.
Come on and work it all out.
Work it all out.
You know you twisty little girl.
Twisty little girl.
You know you twist so fine.
A twist so fine.
Come on and twist a little closer now.
Twist a little closer.
And let me know that you're mine.
I know you're mine.
Se necesita un poco de gracia, una poco de gracia pa' mi patilla y arriba y arriba,
arriba,
ahí arriba y arriba, oggi seré, oggi seré, oggi seré, yo no soy merendero. Yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán. Bamba, 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 bamba. Para bailar la bamba se necesita un poco de gracia, una poco de gracia pa' mi patilla. Y arriba, y arriba, ahí arriba, y arriba, poti seré, poti seré, poti seré.
Yo no soy marinero.
Bamba, bamba,
bamba, bamba,
bamba, bamba,
bam,
bam. Shake it on, baby, now.
Shake it on, baby.
Twist and shout.
Twist and shout.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby, now.
Come on, baby.
Come on and work it on out.
Work it on out.
You know you're twisty little girl.
A twisty little girl.
You know you twist so fine.
A twist so fine.
Come on and twist a little closer now.
Twist a little closer.
Let me know that you're mine.
I know you're mine.
Now shake it, baby, now.
Shake it up, baby.
Now shake it, baby, now.
Shake it up, baby.
Now shake it, baby, now.
Shake it up, baby.
Thank you very much. Now, since I put the band in the right place, I'm going to leave them to it now. Thank you very much. It's been brilliant playing for you.
So we're going to start with a Drifters song. It's Boris Johnson's favourite song, actually. It's Come On Over to My Place. We're not having a party.
Are we ready?
Hang on. Can you let's come up a little bit, Pete, please.
Little girl, you look so lonesome. I know you're feeling blue. Ain't no use you staying at home. I know what you should do. Come on over to my place. Hey girl, we're having a party. We'll be swinging, dancing. Come on. address to find out where we'll be. 'Cause you can't help hearing the music halfway down the street. Come, baby, baby, come on over to my place. Oh, yeah, hey, girl, we're having a party. We'll be swinging, dancing, and singing, baby. Come on over tonight. We get tired of dancing and things start getting slow. Well, that's a real mess out of the evening when we turn the lights down low. So, baby, baby, come on over to my place. Oh, yeah, hey, girl, we're having a party. We'll be swinging, dancing, and singing, baby. Come on over to.
Petula Clark on the Alan Titchmarsh show a couple of weeks ago, actually, on the Sunday morning show. And she's 90 and she looked absolutely fantastic, and she had loads of great stories to tell, which I can't go into because we haven't got time, but they were really good stories. And it was the anniversary also of one of her famous songs, and it's Downtown, and I know you know it, so please join in the Downtown bits. When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown. Just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, and go downtown. Problems around you, there are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close downtown. Just listen to the rhythm of the gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles. Downtown.
lights are much brighter there. We can forget all our troubles, forget all our cares, and go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. No, wait a minute more. Downtown. Everything's waiting for you downtown.
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 There's movie shows
downtown,
and they never close.
Downtown.
Gentle bossa nova.
Downtown.
So, there's been a lot of mattress adverts on TV lately. And they all show somebody waking up in the morning and springing out. All lovely and nice. This song starts with, woke up this morning feeling good. I wish. Anybody know the song? Herman's Hermits?
Woke up this morning feeling fine, and there's something special on my mind. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood. Oh, something tells me I'm into something good. She's the kind of girl who's not too shy. Oh, and I can tell I'm her kind of guy. She danced close to me like I hope she would. Oh, something tells me I'm into something good. She only danced for a minute or two, but then she looked close to me the whole night through. Can I be falling in love? Yeah, she's everything I'm dreaming of. I walked home and she held my hand. I knew it couldn't be a one night stand. So I asked to see her next week, and she told me I could. Oh, something tells me I'm into something good. I walked home, she held my hand. I knew it couldn't be a one-night stand. So I asked to see her next week, and she told me I could. Oh, something tells me I'm into something good. Something tells me I'm into something good. Something good. Oh yeah, something good. Oh yeah, something good.
Woo!
I have to say, don't you think the boys look lovely in pink? Yeah. Do you think? We couldn't resist it. They were saying before, it's not fair they're all dressed up and we're not. So, okay. We've got another Johnny Cash one, but I just need to get a special...
Have we got the brass section with us?
I'm just going to get the brass section now.
Good. Oh, I love the brass section.
You've just got to imagine that this is a Mexican trumpet.
Is it in the right key?
No. It never is. I can never get it in tune. You'll understand why it's supposed to be a Mexican trumpet once we get started with the song. And if you want to get up and dance to this one, it's the penultimate song of the evening. So get warmed up.
It's on in the right key.
Are we ready?
Oh, yeah.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by a wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. And I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Know this bit. And I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet, I fell for you like a child. But oh, if I went wild. And I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Yeehaw! It's not a good look, is it, playing the kazoos? One day he's going to rip the skin off my lips. Okay, well, Keith's going to come up and now say the thank yous before we get the girls up dancing, and Steve's going to sing the last song with us as well. It's a bit of an anthem for this concert, isn't it, the last song? So I'll just let Keith say the thank yous.
Yeah. First of all, can I thank you all for coming, for you watching online. We've had a wonderful time. I hope you have. If you've had half the fun we've had, you're doing well. But we've really enjoyed it. It's been wonderful to be back performing live. It's been wonderful to have our friends, Sensation Cymru Pop Choir, with us for about the sixth or seventh or eighth time in the last 12 years. And they're always so willing to come and be part of this. And that's brilliant. Thank you to you. I also want to thank Steve for making the long journey here, being so loyal over the past 12 years. Thank you, Steve. Brilliant. I also want to thank our Master of Technology, Pete. we this round the world. There are people watching in Australia, in America, all over the world, really. We wouldn't have been able to do that without his skills. So, Pete, we owe you a lot. So, have I left anybody out? I don't want to leave anybody out.
Steve.
Sorry?
Steve.
That's what I did say.
Oh, have you said Steve? Sorry.
Don't we all get brain fog sometimes?
I've got permanent brain fog.
Permanent brain fog. It's a bit frightening, isn't it? Okay, right. So here is our anthem. I hope you'll get up and join us. I hope you'll join in singing, if not even dancing. This is I'm a Believer.
Are you getting up, Steve? Come on.
Okay.
Okay. Where's the choir? Come on, choir.
G. Okay. Yeah, if anybody wants to get up and dance, you're more than welcome to this one and join in singing, wave your arms, clap. It's supposed to be sunny. Yay!
Johnny Cash one. Pete, turn me on.
No. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That's it.
Let's go.
You ready?
Yeah, go. Ooh.
Well, I hear that train a-coming, rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on. Yeah, but that train keeps on rolling down unto San Antonio. Always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Mm, yeah. When I heard that whistle blowing, I held my head and cried.
At home in America and Australia and everywhere, good evening, or is it a good morning? I don't know. Goodbye, anyway.